I love Masquerade! And on YouTube!
Presentation is Zebra Man, Black and White Ecstasy.
From director Takashi Miike comes Zebra Man, a mild-mannered schoolteacher whose only joy in life is emulating his favorite superhero from a canceled 1970s Japanese television show. He decides to make a costume of his hero, Zebra Man, only to find himself forced to fight an alien presence determined to attack humanity.
Good afternoon.